friend
is an occultist
and a scientist
and an economist
and has found
a very startling link
between
the Doppler effect
and elasticity of demand.
For example,
if you are walking toward a pork chop section of your supermarket,
the elasticity of demand
will get higher and higher.
But as you walk past the pork chop section,
the elasticity of demand
will get lower and lower.
Now he's trying to sell this idea
to the pork chop industrial complex.
But so far, he doesn't have any takers.